Thank you for joining us today for Marginalized Voices. I am John Seesholtz, the curator of this Art Song Colorado production. This video aspires to be something just as beautiful but different. Not trying to replace Art Song recital, but to offer perhaps a new modality that can bring people joy through art song and poetry in these difficult times. Faced with the somewhat daunting idea of live streaming a performance at my university to an empty concert hall, I began to think of a hobby of mine, nature photography. In nature photography, when you are a novice like me, sometimes the photo that you take does not match the real-world beauty of the mountain or flower that you sought to capture. Through photo editing, you have an opportunity to try to authentically recreate what you saw or create something just as beautiful but different. Marginalized Voices reflects this concept. This performance highlights Jewish and LGBTQ+ composers, as well as the often underrepresented compositions of Black, Latinx, and cis female composers. The poems you will hear were chosen and presented by students who represent these marginalized communities. Thank you for joining me on this musical exploration.
Soy tan pobre, me voy a lo más barato. Pero como soy tan pobre, me voy a lo más barato.
For those of us who live at the shoreline, standing upon the constant edges of decision, crucial and alone. For those of us who cannot indulge the passing dreams of choice, who love in doorways, coming and going in the hours between dawns, looking inward and outward at once before and after, seeking a now that can breed futures, like bread in our children's mouths, so their dreams will not reflect the death of ours. For those of us who were imprinted with fear, like a faint line in the center of our foreheads, learning to be afraid with our mother's milk, for by this weapon, this illusion of some safety to be found, the heavy-footed hoped to silence us. For all of us, this instant and this triumph, we were never meant to survive. And when the sun rises, we are afraid it might not remain. When the sun sets, we are afraid it might not rise in the morning. When our stomachs are full, we are afraid of indigestion. When our stomachs are empty, We are afraid we may never eat again. When we are loved, we are afraid love will vanish. When we are alone, we are afraid love will never return. And when we speak, we are afraid our words will not be heard nor welcomed. But when we are silent, we are still afraid. So it is better to speak, remembering we were never meant to survive.
Hope is a crushed stalk between clenched fingers. Hope is a bird's wing broken by a stone. Hope is a word and a tuneless ditty, a word whispered with the wind, a dream of 40 acres and a mule, a cabin of one's own and a moment to rest, a name and a place for one's children and children's children at last. Hope is a song in a weary throat. Give me a song of hope and a world where I can sing it. Give me a song of faith and a people to believe in it. Give me a song of kindliness and a country where I can live it. Give me a song of hope and love and a brown girl's heart to hear it.
Thank you.
said, passionately clasping my hand, this is my answer. Though you have strayed hither for my sake, you can never belong to me, nor I to you. Behold the customary loves and friendships, the cold guards. I am that rough and simple person. I am he who kisses his comrade lightly on the lips at parting, and I am one who is kissed in return. I introduce a new American salute.
To be a Jew in the 20th century is to be offered a gift. If you refuse, wishing to be invisible, you choose death of the spirit, stone insanity. Accepting, take full life, full agonies. Your evening deep in labyrinthine blood of those who resist, fail, and resist. And God, reduced to a hostage among hostages. The gift is torment, not alone the still torture, isolation, or torture of the flesh that may come also, but the accepting wish, the whole and fertile spirit as guarantee for every human freedom, suffering to be free, daring to live for the impossible.
Ich habe Gewisse, ein Messer in meiner Brust. Oh weh, das scheitert ich. In jeder Freund von jeder Lust, so tief, so tief, es sei so weh und tief. Ach, was ist das für ein böser Gast? Ach, was ist das für ein böser Gast? Nimmer hätte Ruhe, nimmer hätte Rast. Geh ich weiter, wie kann ein wenig sehen? Oh, hey, oh, thank you.
You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I'll rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? 'Cause I walk like I've got oil wells pumping in my living room. Just like moons and like suns with the certainty of tides, just like hope springing high, still, I'll rise. Did you want to see me broken? Bowed head and lowered eyes, shoulders falling down like teardrops, weakened by my soulful cries? Does my haughtiness offend you? Don't you take it awful hard, 'cause I laugh like I've got gold mines digging in my own backyard. You may shoot me with your words, you may cut me with your eyes, you may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I'll rise. Does my sexiness upset you? Does it come as a surprise that I dance like I've got diamonds at the meeting of my thighs? Out of the huts of history's shame, I rise. Up from a past that's rooted in pain, I rise. I am a black ocean, leaping and wide. Welling and swelling, I bear in the tide. Leaving behind nights of terror and fear, I rise. Into a daybreak that's wondrously clear, I rise. Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave, I am the dream and the hope of the slave. I rise, I rise, I rise.
Ride on, King Jesus, no man can hinder me. Ride on, King Jesus, ride on. No man can hinder me. Ride on, King Jesus, no man can hinder me. Ride on, King Jesus, ride on, no man can hinder me. He is King of kings, Lord of lords, Jesus Christ, first and last, no man works like him. King Jesus rides a milk-white horse, no man works like him. The river of Jordan he did cross, no man works like him. Ride on, King Jesus, no man can hinder me. Ride on, King Jesus, ride on, no man can hinder me. Ride on, King Jesus, no man can hinder me.
difficult it is to say goodbye to Scourge. For years, we were obsessed with you, your complex glycoproteins and your sly, haphazard reproduction, your restraint in your resistance, how you bathed so slight yet fierce in our most intimate secretions. We will remember you for generations. Electron micrographs of you seem quaint already in the moment of our victory. How difficult it is to claim one's right to living honestly. The honesty you taught was nothing quite as true as death, but neither was it final. Yes, we vanquished you with latex, protease inhibitors, a little common sense. What's that you say? That some remain at risk? How dare you try to threaten us again? Of course you'd like to make outrageous claims that some behaviors haven't changed, that some have not had access to the drugs that mask your presence in the body. Difficult it is. How very sad to see you strain, no pun intended, at response. Our quilts, our bravest poetry, our deaths with grace and dignity have put you in your place. This elegy itself renounces you, as from this consciousness you've been erased. The love for you was very strong, the hot pursuit so many of us reveled in. But what once felt like love was really not. I hardly know what I will find to hate as much as I have loved and hated what you brought to bear upon my verse. The weight of your oppression and the joys of truth. How difficult it is to face the white of nothingness, of clarity. We win.
Someone so bright loves someone so blue. Yes, the world needs what I have, and what you do. Yeah.
critics